emotion.
Although I know that's there, but it's an act of service to each other. We show up to each other by the things we say and do every day. And I want you to remember as you come to this sacred service that this is not a contract between two parties, but rather this is a covenant that we're now taking. And not only making these vows to each other, you're making these vows to God. And He is to be that third party as you both shall live.
I do. Long as you both shall live.
I do.
You haven't been off my mind. My mind plays over and over again the way you move and you think you work there. The background that blurs the speech and her and the breathtaking brown eyes and a really white smile. I knew at that moment you were truly special and that I had to know more about this person. I quickly found out that you were the most amazing woman I've ever met in my entire life. Every day you're amazing. You are as beautiful and inside as you are in the outside. God is blessed. His glory has blessed me so much with you. I promise to be the best Christian leader I can be. I pray daily that He continues to mold me into the God of my life. I promise to be faithful and loyal to you until the last day.
Wife I can be for you. I love you with all my heart. I'm so happy to be here.